Scorpion.
The Shirai Ryu will leave me alone.
We've promised the Empress to bring you in. Lost in the smoke.
Round two, fight. Scorpion.
Why did you send for me?
I hope to clear up our differences.
Round one, fight.
Oh!
Fight! Jax.
You never speak of your mother and sister.
Their ghosts no longer haunt me, Kuai Liang. You're even bigger than I imagined.
And you're too puny to be of concern.
Come on.
Scorpion.
Do we share blood? Yes, but we are not brothers.
Round one, fight!
Watch my smoke!
Come on.
Shang Tsung, Quan Chi.
Do you have any redeeming qualities?
You aren't impressed by my wit and charm.
Kuai Liang and I were working hard to build our new clan. But even with the help of his close friend Harumi, it was difficult. The biggest problem was finding the right initiates. Then, one night, while walking outside Harumi's compound, I was attacked. I thought at first it was a Lin Kuei assassin, but his strikes were too uncertain, too angry.
My attacker, it turns out, was a boy. Homeless and hungry. His assault was born of desperation. He needed money so that he could eat. It was like looking at myself 15 years ago. I would have ended up just like him if the Lin Kuei hadn't taken me in. So I took the boy to Kuai Liang, who also appreciated his fire. We made him our first initiate. The boy's name? Hanzo Hasashi.